1892, 400 years after the discovery of America. A pledge is a promise. When we pledge allegiance, we promise to be faithful to the flag of our country. All over the world, our flag stands for the United States of America.
Long ago, the United States and England fought the war of 1812. British ships in Chesapeake Bay bombarded Fort McHenry on the American shore, bombs and icebergs all night long.
When the sun came up the next morning, an American prisoner on one of the British ships saw the flag of the United States still flying over the fort. The battle that he was so glad that our country had won the battle that he wrote a song about the flag. His name is Francis Scott Key, and the song that he wrote is the Star Spangled Banner.
We will say the Pledge of Allegiance and sing the Star Spangled Banner, our national anthem, while everyone please stand.
Oh.
Dr. King made a famous speech which began like this. I have a dream that my four little children will one day live in a nation where they are not judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. This will be the day when all God's children will be able to sing with a new meaning. My country is of thee, sweet land of liberty, of thee I sing. Land where my fathers died, land of the pilgrims fly. From every mountainside, let freedom ring.
On June 14, 1777, the Continental Congress created the Stars and Stripes. We celebrate June 14th as Flag Day. The flag is one of the most important symbols of our country. The 13 red and white stripes stand for the original 13 colonies. The 50 stars stand for the 50 states in the Union today. The color red stands for courage, white for purity, and blue for justice.
Oh,
order lines. The colors before us fly, but more than the flag is passing by. Sign of the nation, great and strong, protecting her people from every wrong. Pride and glory and honor all, living the colors to stand or fall. The next song we will sing to you was first sung by the British to make fun of the Americans. But at the Battle of Lexington and Concord, the Americans sang it back to the British and made it their own. Yankee Doodle became the theme song of the American Revolution, and it was sung when the British surrendered at Yorktown.
Bye. From the first president to the first president and the president. most famous symbols in the world. When people see it, they think of democracy, of freedom, of America. The statue was given to the United States by France in 1884 as a sign of friendship. It stands on Liberty Island in the harbor of New York City. She's a symbol of our country, and she means a lot to us. She stands in New York Harbor, and she symbolizes trust. In 86, she had a birthday. She is 100 years old. All this time, she has been standing in the rain and in the cold. Offered a friendly welcome to millions of visitors and immigrants to our country. As we sing the next song in our program, we feel the spirit of pride in our country that the Statue of Liberty symbolizes.
Good night. Dodge Street off Broadway. Weren't they great?
Yeah!